Hey guys, what's up? The official Game Genie here. So, today I'm playing The Binding of Isaac. So, yeah, this is a game. It's actually really nice. It came out a little while ago, free for PlayStation Plus. I think that's done now, but it still is a really fun game. So, yeah, I'm gonna do a round or two of this depending on how fast I die, and yeah. It's kind of like this horror procedurally generated sandbox game, so you'll see how it is in a second. You control this little guy here. This is Isaac. And what he kind of does is he shoots tears out of his eyes. Now, it's got a whole story, but I'm not going to ruin that. I'm bringing it up for the game. And this game focuses on its difficulty, though. So I'll be dying an eternal line. Especially in terms of this game. Yeah. And The sad part is I know exactly when and where and how many. There are like these little bone guys that get me every freaking time. And I know I'm gonna get killed out. What is that? It glows with power. I don't see it, does anything. Yeah, so they have a bunch of like these little items that do things. What is that? Tears blast. Oh, that's awesome. The tears like explode kind of now. That's cool. Yeah, there's a bunch of different things that they do things. That's kind of how I'm explaining it. There are a bunch of like these random items. Some of them are good for you, some of them are bad, and yeah, so that's kinda how the game works. I mean, this is probably one of overall my favorite games. They probably haven't released in this year. Maybe I don't know, probably one behind GTA of course, but I don't know. Yeah. So that room right there, that's the boss room. We don't want to go through that yet, because as you can see here, we still have like this little, we have like another room down here to go into. Down to the right, yeah. Back here. Come on. That sucks with nothing in here. Yeah, there are a bunch of hidden little things in this game though too. And you'll probably see at least one along the way. Ooh. That's why you always shoot the poop. That's life lesson right there, that's what that is. So yeah, here's the first boss. This is Monstro. He's probably my least favorite, because he's kind of clever enough. He's just really annoying to deal with. But yeah. It's kind of hard for me to comment on this, because it's odd. Usually I get like by now I don't have a good amount of things, like items. And your guy is really, because along the way your guy will actually change what you do. Your guy will actually change like appearance to, you'll see a lot. I don't know, I'm not even able to complete this. Probably not, but hey, I can probably. Just die. That's, oh, crud. Oh, that was close. Yeah, like I said, this guy's got a ton of problems. Ah, oh, I knew it was going to be over there. I'm sure it was faster. That's another thing that sucks. What's amazing about this game, it sucks too, is whenever you screw up and die, you know it's your fault. Like, I've been playing this game for a good amount of time, and I've never seen one glitch or anything like that. So, oh, what is that? Health, probably. Shot speed down. Just think that's like travel speed. But look, it's like, you see, I was like, his appearance has changed now. I think he has bigger eyes probably, and he's got something else too. Like the glue sparkles. He's got that going for him. So, he's sitting on the toilet. Oh no! That's the worst nightmare ever. There's no toilet paper. Yeah, that's like a weird little room. It's like you gotta sacrifice a heart to go in. And here you need to sacrifice yourself to go in. Which is just stupid. I hate rooms like these. They have millions of these plants. It's just annoying because they'll get like behind, you. Especially if like, you hit them enough and then you just split into the two. Come on, just like Come on. You can do that. Yeah, a lot of it is like this, though, because we don't want to lose health at all, especially for, like, the late game, if you will. It's just... Oh, friend. Yeah, that was like a matrix dodge. There we go. Ooh, we got a key too. Look at that. Today's my lucky day. Except, you know, for the being stuck in a dungeon. That's not so definitely go pick this game up now. I mean, if you're watching this now, you probably already know what it is. If you don't, go pick this game up, because I'm not showing it off good enough. It is so much fun, because it's all... Ooh, luck. It's all procedurally... Wait, did my... Look at that! Oh, that's awesome. My foot changed. I have like a little gold foot there. You can just see it, like, as I'm moving. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, do I want to go for those? Nah, I'm not using that. This one. I have a good amount of bombs. Yeah, just... These guys are just freaking. They're annoying to kill too, but they're just freaking. Some of them are staring at me, like just smiling, and the others have no eyes. The purple. I think some of these guys have modified the purple ones. Keeping a little slower, but doing more damage. Yeah, like I said, this game is completely 100% procedurally generated. Procedurally generated. Is that his body or is that just a body? Oh, nice chest. Take that out. Yeah, so, don't you hate it when you walk into a room and you get ambushed by living poo? God, that just gets it out of me every time. Ooh, so hard. Those things, so if you look at the top left there by the parts, what they do is they have, frick, I gotta go against Dingle. Yeah, Dingle's like this just massive cool guy, and he splits out those things. Like, oh, sorry, I was trying to get him. Oh, yeah. But that, gray heart up there, what that does is, when you get hit by it enough, it'll just completely deplete, like you won't have. Like, you see, it's gone. I suck, I'm too busy talking, but... You guys usually do that twice in a row. Just die. I hate this guy. Mainly because of that. It's like super accurate with it, which is annoying to attack. Ooh. Come on. So what is he? I'm pretty sure he just pooed out the poo pooed out of poo. It's poo section. Ooh, what is that? I think that's... Ooh, yes, you know what that is. Oh, look up. These are my favorite parts, is this. It's like sacrifices, so you can sit here. I've actually never seen, like, any of these. So, let's see. Ceremony, Cinna. Ooh, Lazarus. Oh, that's awesome. I'm like freaking Assassin's Creed now. Eternal life. Ooh, those are fun too. So those black hearts you see at the top left now, whenever one of those gets depleted, the every single person in the room that you got hit by will die, which is just really awesome. Especially well, in boss battles they get damaged. What was that? I got sin up now. Is that actually something or no? Yeah, that stuff it shows you like your damage and all that there. So. Yeah, the only way you can get to stuff like that is if you have wings, which are really useful. As you can see, I don't have wings, so... Aw, that hurts me. Aw, this is a normal game. Pretty much all the guys in the game are annoying. The only ones that aren't annoying are, like, these little guys that are... You can see they all just died like that. So... Ooh, another black heart. I really wish I had wings. Ah, frick. Yeah, some of these. This game is just weird. Like, the fires will shoot blood at you. It's a weird game that I love. Frick, I told you, these frickin' those were the skeleton guys. God, I hate them so much. No, yeah. Ooh, toxic blood. I don't know what that does. Who knows? God, it's these freaking bone guys. These ones right here. They're like the only like accurate ranged ones, apart from Dingle, I think. It's just such a fun name to say, Dingle. Alright, up here we have. Wait, these guys aren't that bad either. Yeah, they kind of are, because you have to really watch out, because they'll just like beeline it straight to your face. As long as you stay like away from their face or something. Oh, I know what you do now. I still don't get what that does. Ooh, don't like that. Why not? Move. Screw off. Fire. Probably gonna attack me. Oh, you'll screw me over somehow, I know it. Oh, that's it? I made back one of those things, so that's nice. We still have an area over there. Yeah. Ooh, and I bet that's a secret, so... frick, that was a stupid idea. Alright, well, I'm here now. What does that do? Yeah, this is like, you have like these little store areas. That's what they're going to do for you. Ooh, more trinkets room. That's nice. But if I blow this up, it's a secret. Ah, crud. That sucks. Typically, if you see in this map here, that how there's like that little hole right where his face is, where there's no room, typically there will be like a secret hidden in there. It's kind of annoying, because typically there is, but just not this time. So. That also annoys me that I can't get to that part. Ooh, these guys are gonna be fun. Yeah, I know. Take at least one. Oh, I'm bleeding now. That's fun. Am I gonna stop bleeding, or am I just gonna constantly bleed? Oh, okay, cool, I stopped. Hopefully that'll damage other guys like it did to me earlier on. Alright, come on. Come on, Isaac. We can do this. We can do this! Die here. Ah, oh, it's the Fallen. This guy, he might be. I don't actually remember what he does. He might be fighting once, I think. Oh, he's gonna be. Oh, crud, that's what he does, that's right. Oh, wow, that was so rough. Oh, there's two of them now? What the frick? No! Yeah. Well, I thought this guy was gonna be easy. Yeah. I'm so good too. I cannot die here. That was such a luck. Oh, my. Yes! Yes! That was luck right there. Oh, that was amazing. What does this guy do? Ooh, it's a spectral buddy. Oh, he shoots too, that's cool. Ooh, he's like a ghost. You see that he's got like a slight transparency to him. That's nice. Go down the trapdoor. And see what we got. Ooh, he's just falling. Oh, that had to hurt. So sorry about that, Isaac. But don't worry, you're a hooded devil lord right now. Frick! Stay away from adjacent sides. And die out. Just don't go anywhere. This isn't that bad. That wasn't that bad. What is that? Your feet feel stronger. Oh, I think I can move faster. That's nice. Wait, do I have something? Oh, no, that's my backpack on. I thought I had something on my leg. Ooh, good. This is gonna be a pain. Yeah, I'm gonna lose a good amount of health on this. Come on. Oh, I'm actually doing like that was really good so far. I only lost 1 bit of health. It might be good. Look at that, I did okay. What do these do? They have like these little pill things in sometimes. Ooh, I can see forever. Oh, that was a nice little piggy thing, isn't it? What the heck? It's magical. Yeah, these guys are annoying. Yeah, those guys like nunchuck your head, their heads out at you, which is quite annoying. But so can, like I said, everything in this game, so. These types are especially annoying though, because you actually, they just stick on the walls. Especially when they're placed like this. What do I get? What's that? Sissy Longlegs. She loves me. Aw, oh, that's so nice. I wonder if she'll help me out. Like, in battle. That'd be awesome. Yeah, those typically, I'm not gonna go for that. Those give you like money in exchange for, hearts, which in my case is nothing to do. Ooh, oh, that's right. It's like, I think it's like every time you kill something, you gain one of those little spider things. Ah, frick. Okay, so the only way I can see of doing this is by going like this. Unlock it, go. That's. Unlock it, go. Ooh, there's something there. Oh, I should have gotten so much health from him there, but I didn't. Wait, what was that even? Oh, God, I didn't even read it. Alright, and I'm gonna leave those because I quite like my health levels. Let's go. Ooh, there's a way down here. Ooh, kills. Probably not something we should say. Yeah. Oh, I got balls of steel there. What is... Oh, see, I got two more health things. That's really nice. Yeah, I probably could have ended up doing that. Alright, come on, let's kill this guy. Down into the wall. Nice. Okie dokie. I can't go through there. What am I thinking? What is... Ooh, pills. Pretty fly. Oh, that's nice. What is this? Ah, oh, tears down. It's annoying. Balls of steel. Balls of steel. And I'm pretty sure this is where I've seen this before. Oh, yeah, lock up. Okay, good. Look at that. Look at all this health I got. I haven't done this well in a while. Whatever I think. Oh, that's not bad. I understand why they're making me do this well. Because you're gonna murder me brutally afterwards. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Ooh, God. Yeah, these guys are annoying. These guys have, like, different variations for the way parade shoot. Some of them just, like, beeline towards you. Oh, look, another health thing. I'm so glad I like this one. It's awesome. Oh, yeah. These are those guys that got the last one. I mean, just one thing, the little squirrels. Isn't that cute? And by cute, I mean kill the dude. Kill it with fire. Or tears in his mouth. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, truth be told, this was actually the original character they were gonna use for Assassin's Creed Unity. They were gonna use Isaac in this costume, but, you know, they just decided to use him. And I really hope you go online about that, because otherwise that wouldn't be too good. Ooh, look at it, I am actually doing amazing here. Like, that will, this will never happen again. Oh, what the heck are these guys? I'm kind of glad I'm getting this on video at least. Yeah, I'm not gonna go for that. This is weird how big this one level is. Ah, what was that? Okay then, I'm not gonna question it. Look how big this level is. That's insane. I don't think I've ever gotten this big. Oh, I told these guys what they mean to me. All these things. Yeah, these guys are annoying because they regenerate like that, but they're typically good as long as you hold on. Ah, Chubb. This guy's annoying. Yeah, it's this guy. Oh, yeah, he charges for you like that. And it's freaking weird when he has his mouth open. Wait, why the heck? My bombs are invisible. Oh, no, there they are. That's awesome, it swallowed it. Well, I made that up. Ooh, little chubby has appeared in the basement. What is this? Heart? Ooh, HP up, that's nice. I have full... let's check it out. Ooh, I don't know what that does. That gives you 9 lives, though, so I think I'm... yeah, I'm gonna take that. Ooh, I unlocked a new character. I'm unlocking everything. Guppy's Harry Ball. Ooh, challenge 8. Cat's got your tongue. Oh, but, oh, I knew there was a trick to that. Do I want to take that? Do I want to take that? Do I want to take that? Wait, what did that 9 lives do? That didn't... Oh, I thought that gave me... Oh, I thought that was the one that gave me 9 lives. Oh, it did. Why didn't I get it? A reusable high five. What is that? What is this? Soul converter? Okay, I'm just completely confused. Oh, crud. That just converted one of them into souls. Well, that's annoying. I'm gonna leave that. I should have gone back in and gotten that, but whatever. Doesn't matter now. Ooh. Oh, I got poo for my birthday. That's the worst present. My guy is... Look at Isaac now. Oh, he is so screwed up. Oh, remember in the beginning when he was like this good young child? Yeah, neither do I. Yeah, I'm gonna go for this. This typically gives you a lot of good items. Oh, was that? That's the 9 lives. What the frick? Oh, that's wizard. I didn't even open my presents yet. Come on, leave me alone. That dude just opened my presents. Why are you so cool? Game hates me so much. That's a big one to do that. That's something. What is that? Cursed? Ah, frick. Please don't let it be cursed. Ooh, money. My favorite of the things. In this, at least. Let's go here. Oh, I've never even seen these guys. What the heck are they? One bomb, that's nice. Oh my god, I'm flying! I can fly! Oh, that's awesome. When did I get the flying power? Oh, that's probably one of the things. The flying power is awesome because if you do... Okay, I'm not gonna question that. Oh, good. Okay, that's good. I'm not gonna go through that because I'm not sure if it still causes me damage when I'm flying. But yeah, and this... Oh, good, these guys fly too. But a lot of the guys will just like sit here on the edge and just completely ignore. These guys are pangs, you have to get behind them. Just leave the bomb there. Oh, the bomb's crying. I feel so bad for it now. Ah, yeah, there we go. What did I get? What did I get? Health, really? Come on. I don't use health. Shh. Oh, what is that? How to jump. It's time you learned how. Well, how do I... Oh, that's nice. I have like a little dash thing. I've never seen that. And dash. That's cool. I mean, I can fly already, so it's kind of pointless, but still neat. This is honestly the best I've ever done. I'm just psyched about this. I got 9 lives, too, so it never hurts. Dash. Oh, crud! Oh, that I wasn't expecting. Ah. That was a bit bad. Oh, I can fly over this. What am I thinking? Yeah, why not? Give me something good. I'll try 3 times. Oh, I got a nickel. Or a dime. I'm not sure which one that was. Oh, well, that's not freaking awesome at all. Because they, you know, they throw up and they're all freaking crazy. Oh, God. Yeah, this isn't the slightest bit weird. No, you're supposed to kill these guys. Is there more than one? I can't even... it's dead. Or they're dead. Or... Yeah. Sing! These are probably my least favorite guys, because they're not as hard, like... They're not as evil, they're just... They just are hard to kill, I know. No, you will not. Oh, I got that. That's a steal. I'll take those. I've never figured out what those are for. It's a bit odd, but yeah. Alright. I think we gotta go over here now. Where? Yeah, we haven't been. I'm gonna try to finish this up now. Come on. Speed run the rest of this. You can do it. Why isn't... Oh, there's one more bottle over there. Okay, speed run. I don't need money. What are you talking about? Okay, they're exploding. You can go here. Kill. Aw, it's only two little thingies. I feel almost bad. I have, like, this army of people. There's just these little guys. Aw, his jaw fell off. Reusable ranged bomb. Ooh, that's fun. Huh. Yeah, I like my dash better. Oh, monster too. Great. Yeah, remember monster in the beginning? Well, he's come back. And he's even more than he was before. Oh, yeah, he can do that. Come on, just die, monster. Just die. Not wanted here. Never wanted you. Go home. Hey, it's monster. What is that? Speed up. Ooh, that's nice. I have like triple speed up now. Ooh, we're down to the final thing. Alright, I'm gonna speed run this. Come on, I got this. The death suit. What is... Nah, that's not the one I want. Oh, crud. They can fly. That's good. What did I get? Come on. Oh, just money. Really? I need some actual powers if I'm going to take these guys on. Great, these guys. That's good, because I'm actually just, like, obliterating these guys now. There's not even a question. Oh, well, you're screaming at me for a reason. So are you guys out here. Are those the little chubs that I unlocked? What does that do? Reusable tear burst? Ah, I like jump. Ooh! Oh, right when I ran out of freaking keys. Please give me a key here. Please give me a key here. Ah, you suck. Ooh! Because that doesn't get me anywhere. Alright, just keep going. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. This doesn't get me anywhere. Alright. Oh, key. Yes. Go. Go, 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 go. Come on. Mass fear. Oh. Oh, it took away my jump, though. All these things are taking away my jump. That kind of sucks. No. Give me my jump back. Give me my jump back. Let me go, come on. Oh, great, it's you guys. The one freaking thing that I was missing. The ones that shoot. Oh, you. Some of these don't even shoot lasers. That sucks. They shoot those things. Oh, they shoot lasers though. Oh, now they're shooting out of bolts. That's fine. You can shoot up and down. Are you dead? No, they're not. Well, at least they're dead now. Alright, well, I'm running actually pretty low on health. That's not good. Come on, speedrun, remember? Yes, found the end. This is it. This is it. I'm gonna win this. I'm gonna win this right here. This is gonna be it. Oh, this will be awesome. This might it'll be like, I think this might be the first time I finish it. Isaac versus Mom. Oh, crap. Yeah, sure. Well, I'm dead, so that's fun. Let's do- Yeah, we're playing mom still. Don't worry. It's cut out again. I have to play PlayStation. PlayStation 3 before it is stupid. Am I dead yet? I don't think so. Alright, if I die this time, I'm ending it. Alright, well, I'm ending that there, guys. I'll talk to you later. Alright, so, see ya. Peace.